Here's the story behind the world's tiniest boxer painting. So I'm a pet portrait artist, and this customer asked for his pet to be drawn on a teeny canvas. So here I am glossing it, making it all pretty and shiny. You can see it shines in the sun, and I'm gift wrapping it because the customer ordered it as a gift for his family.